Here's a video of the 95 Hummer. 47,000 miles. I'll do a cold start. There's a little bubble starting on this corner. Right around that little marker light. It ain't through or nothing. Otherwise, everything else is perfect in it. No one's ever touched anything. That's the first time I started it in about 3 weeks.